Well, George, so far you're doing very well as a disc jockey.
Thanks.
And you got some pretty good sounds there. You got some things lined up pretty
good. Listen, Murray, you got your Beatles sweatshirt.
Yeah, I got my Beatles sweatshirt. Did you see it?
Yeah, well, get rid of that cuckoo one you had on last night.
You mean the submarine race watches?
That's it.
Yeah, well, I mean, you want me to wear the Beatle one?
Yeah.
Will you wear the submarine race watches and I'll wear the Beatles?
Yeah, I've got mine on now.
You got your submarine race watches?
Yeah.
All right, well, that's good. You keep your submarine race watches, and that goes very good with your sweat socks, too.
Yeah, you
wear
they're all sweaty.
Yeah, I got news for you.
What?
You got to wear them with Rat Fink sweat socks. You see, you wear your submarine race watching shirt with Rat Fink sweat socks, and we'll wear our Rat Fink sweat socks with the Beatle sweatshirt.
Yeah.
Okay, we're cool now.
Okay.
How do they conduct shows in England? I mean, what kind of disc jockeys do you have over there?
Oh, well, they're great, but, it's sort of not as casual as in the States here.
It's sort of more...
And they wear ties, you see.
They wear ties. That's a drag,
and
man.
And you don't get any BBC disc jockeys with ski pants and funny hats.
Yeah, well, of course, well, that's true, but do you think I could go, I'd do any good over there in England if I came over with my ski pants and my funny hat?
Yeah, you go great.
Yeah?
Mind you, we got a mad fellow over there called Jimmy Savile.
Jimmy Savile?
Yeah, and he carries a big bag of tricks around with him, and he's got bleached blonde hair.
Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'd bleach my hair blonde, baby, but I'd carry around a bag of tricks. I don't mind that.
Travels around on a chariot.
On a chariot?
Yeah.
Well, that's snappy.
Yeah.
That's sporty, baby. Here we go around with a jag.
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen, I tell you, you fellas have got to learn something before you leave the States. If you really want to, you know, go over with the girls, you don't ask, you know, if a pretty girl walks by, you don't have to start a normal conversation. What you usually say when you see a pretty girl is... You think you could learn that, George?
Well, I think the girl would have gone by the time you finished saying that.
No, baby, that's what's happening. See, here in New York, that's the call of the submarine race watcher. That means that you're happening.